Cat's transportation leader is on leave without pay. Chief Operating Officer Alan Smith is a second in command to interim Chief Executive Officer Brent Cagle. Cat's did not provide details on the situation other than Smith was placed on administrative leave without pay. The agency's previous CEO, John Lewis, resigned late last year amid violence on buses and questions about his labor tactics.